So, this is a game podcast. We're starting off with a game. If you couldn't tell, there's always gonna be a game there. But we're here in Smite, game by High Res Studios.
And alright. Oh, I thought it was by
Low Res
made League
with Rubus.
Rubus with Gamer.
Okay, so we're doing challenge building Smite here. And, what that means is we both pick a god for each other.
Ooh.
Oh god.
Ooh.
And then we tell each other what items to build on that god, okay? Don't worry, I got who you're playing right here. I'm staring right at him.
You are playing Bologna.
What the fuck is Bologna edition? Okay. You are playing Cobra Khan.
Fucking, oh my god.
Oh, okay. First item, you're going hide. Nimi.
Hide of the Naman. Lion. Sounds good.
Alright, I still have 700. What should I buy with 700? An active? Rank 2 active?
You should buy actives. I don't know. You should get, who do they have? They don't really have anyone.
They got 3 attack, basic attack mainly gods.
I guess you're the underworld.
Okay. And now I'll just buy potions. Dude, how much money you have left? None?
I'm getting Shoes of the Magi.
You're getting Hide of Nemean Lion.
Hide of the Nemean Lion.
Future games. Oh, we'll try to do this once a week. Because apparently I'm going to have a job really soon. Just out of nowhere. And I'm going to be more busy. Oh my god, Golden Bow is not bad. Ow, the fucking asshole. What an asshole. But, so we'll have, Terraria is one of the games we want to have in here, like a race to just stop. No basic attack. What? Hold up. I'm trying to concentrate on the game. I'm trying to talk this hard. I can't do that.
Back.
I'll try and clear this next week. Once they collapse on, I'm about to focus this aim here. Whoa, he used it on me and not the wave. Boom! Boom! Strike a little fear in their hearts.
Oh, oh,
what
oh,
up, boy?
Oh.
What up, boy? Oh, and he's gone. Alright. Nah, that's good. I got golden bow. Oh, shit. Okay, it's not good. It's not good. No! I dodged it!
I got him, though.
I dodged that. Oh, give me that dodge. That was it. Alright. Man, you're gonna talk. Alright, what do I get next?
Rage. Gotta have crits, you know.
I barely have enough. They better help out that lane. Don't push this lane, fam.
Got him.
You're missing right. Yeah. Chill. Ooh.
He's so low, though. So low, though.
Ooh. And then he turned around to fight minions. Bye bye. Smart plays by our Ann here. Their Ann here, not our Ann here. The hell, I don't want that abomination on our team. It's disgusting. Can you guys go defend your lane? What the hell? Get out of our lane. Yeah, go over there with Zeus. I kinda wish we got the Zeus and Nika lane. Actually, nah. I wish they did like Zeus and Ann here. That would have been good. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what the hell? Oh, I got a kill! I'll take it. Get me out of here. Careful. I'm low. You want some of this Neath?
What you doing, Neath?
They call this bitch Neath for a reason. Uh-oh. Ow!
Wrecked.
What the hell? This man just jumped into me.
Wrecked.
What? Jumped towards me. You had like no health.
Hey, going for that. Oh my god, I walked into it. I was looking at the T charge.
Yeah, I'm getting this free kill.
Oh.
Bye.
Scored.
Bye. Bullshit. Nah, I got the wards right here. Observation is the key, says Bologna. Uh-oh. Watch this right here. Hey, what up, bitch? What up, bitch? What up?
Oh, you're staying.
What up, bitch? Uh-oh. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Body block. Body block.
I got you with the confusing. Confucius.
Don't let her ult me. Don't let her ult me.
Just stand in front of me.
Just stand in front of me.
There, wherever you are.
Uh-oh.
Oh, she just hit me. Oh, good.
Bye.
Okay. I'm gonna do purple now and not even help this. Actually, no, I'll go help. I see free kills opportunity right here.
Oh, here it is. Here it is.
Jesus Christ.
Oh. You ain't going anywhere, bitch.
I'm just gonna spam with this Loki, dude. Thanks, Loki. Alright,
Ew, don't turn into a drop.
Why is your right by transcendence cost so much?
It's OP.
It's not even good, lady.
It's OP. I don't even know what your last item's gonna be. It's better than your last item.
No.
Last item, guess.
Did you finish Polynomica?
Yeah.
Fucking, it's Quetzalcoatl.
Your last item, death, Death's Toll.
Oh, that's amazing.
OP, right?
What's Death's Toll? I don't even remember what the fuck that is.
It's a starter item.
Oh, okay. I'm kind of out of yellow numbers for you at this point.
Makes
so why not just get Fatalis? So.
Huh?
Why not get Fatalis now?
Alright. Oh!
I was going to say buy shield so you have even more numbers. You filled that slot with Blink. I was too late.
Too late. We're gonna win anyways.
Yeah, my KD's pretty good.
We got it.
My KD's pretty good for not being able to like 1v4 their whole team. I thought Bologna had that potential, the 1v4 potential. Oh my god. Someone getting terrorized. Don't worry guys, I'm slowly making my way over here.
Where? Oh my god.
On my way. I'm here guys. What do we
didn't even attack.
Alright guys, I'll do it on my own. Useless. You're welcome team, that was all me at the end right there.
Oh my god, we won.
All me at the end. You're welcome. This is the mid section, the storytelling section. I have new stories all the time. And we'll do this for a little bit. Okay.
It's story time.
So here at story time.
Here at story time.
We. We're gonna flip a coin.
We're gonna flip a coin.
I got a coin right here.
And whoever gets the coin, whoever the heads or tails lands on, that person goes first. I'm gonna go tails.
You want me to flip?
Yeah.
Light it on tails.
You're a fucking liar.
I'm not a liar.
You're a liar.
I swear.
Alright, so I got some stories about roller coasters. So I used to be terrified about roller coasters when I was younger. And well, not even when I was younger. I say like a couple of years ago, I was pretty terrified of roller coasters.
I flipped the fucking nickel because I'm so poor.
I used to have coins everywhere, but my mom like cleaned out my desk and now I can't find any. Oh wait, here. Oh, there's a quarter in here. So, you interrupt my story, asshole. I don't want to tell my story anymore. I want to kill myself. So, I hated roller coasters. And the first time I went on a roller coaster, it was this roller coaster called the Tony Hawk 360. I don't remember where it was. I think it was at Six Flags. But that's probably the worst roller coaster if you want to ride your first one. And this was like a couple of years ago. I don't even know the exact years. 5, 6 years ago? Not pretty long ago. And it's a roller coaster that spins. While it like goes up and down through loops and shit. Maybe not through loops because that's kind of dangerous to spin and go through loops. But it does that. At the end of the roller coaster, I was with this other family. And I was with...
Wait, why?
I was staying with my friend. And we went to Six Flags. I was like, fuck no, I don't want to go on any more roller coasters. And they're like, are you sure we're about to head on this next one? And my friend, he didn't like roller coasters either. He was frowning the whole time. I was like, good.
Face, frowning, like.
And they forced him to go on the other one. Rude. And he looked so sad. And I was like, good luck. And I was like making excuses. I'm like, oh, I kind of just spit up some stuff earlier after we got off that roller coaster. And I'm like, all right, yeah, maybe you shouldn't go on this next one. And then recently, pretty recently, I'll say when I finished middle school, which is like 8th grade. Mm-hmm. So a couple of years ago, fucking Google has left the match lobby. It was end of the school, end of the year school trip. Everyone was going to, well, the whole 8th grade class was going to Great America or Six Flags, whatever one, I don't remember which one we went to. So we all went there. I was with my friends. There was like 4 of us. And there's this new ride called the Gold Striker. And it was,
Gold numbers everywhere?
It said it was, the fastest wooden roller coaster made, and it was recently made.
That's sketchy as shit.
So we went on it. It was like an hour wait, and then I haven't ridden it like a roller coaster in like the past 4 years, besides that the Tony Hawk one. So yeah. I was there with my friends, and we like got to the top, and I was like, "Fuck it, I'm doing it." So I get on the roller coaster, and I was like, "All right, I'm ready for this." None of my friends know that I haven't ridden a roller coaster though.
Right.
And then I'm like, all right, we're going to do this. So I get on. And then we start going up. And then in front of us, we sat like, I think a cart, 2 carts behind the front. And there's these two little girls. They look like they were 7 years old. I don't even know how they got on this shit. The fastest roller coaster. Fastest wooden roller coaster, which is probably a new, faster one made.
Roller coaster selfie.
And I got on it. And we started going up, and one of the little girls had to sit by himself because it was 3 of them. And it was a 2-seater thing. Mm-hmm. And one of the little girls was by herself, and it was going up. And we hit the top. Little girl's just fucking shaking. Like, I can't really show you the shaking, but I can make the noise. She's just fucking shaking. And she started crying. And then me and my friend, we looked at each other, and we're like, what the fuck? Who the hell allowed her to get on? So then it started going down. This is my first time going down. I was like, oh, shit. And then I just put my hands up. I said, fuck it. And I went, my mom told me not to do this shit. And it started going down. And then we had one of my friends. Oh, no, there's 3 of us. And since it's 2-people thing, my friend was just sitting in the back. And he doesn't like roller coasters either. So he's just sitting by himself like frowning. Fucking frowning again. I don't even know. And then I went on a roller coaster, I think, last summer. And by this time, I was used to roller coasters. So I got on this roller coaster, and it was one of the ones where you, like, dangle off the seat. Mm. So it was 3, I think it's 3 people per thing. And it was me, my sister, and her friend. My stepsister and her friend. Mm-hmm. And I think I sat on, like, all the way to the... I sat all the way to the right. So then there's a warning that, like, you want to keep your, like, neck down, like, compressed to your body a little bit.
Yeah.
Because you don't want, like, whiplash or anything. Mm. And I was like, oh, shit. I didn't know that until after the ride. So we were doing loops and shit. This crazy-ass roller coaster, we're doing loops and shit. And then we hit this one big loop. Next thing I know, my face just hits my fucking body. Well, not my face. My chin just hits my neck. And then I just, like, a giant thing of spit comes out of my mouth. And it hits my sister and her friend. And then at the end of the ride, they were talking to my dad, and they were like, somebody peed when we were on the ride, because they thought someone peed on them.
What the hell?
And I look over at my stepbrother, I'm like, hey, don't tell them or anything, but I straight up spit on them. And they went on the rest of the day like, somebody peed on us. I was just fucking cracking up the whole entire time.
That's worse than getting spit on.
It is.
Someone peed on me on the ride.
Oh my god. I didn't stop dying that day.
Fucking gross, you're disgusting. Asshole. That actually reminds me, in, what was it? I went to Disney for a school trip. We had a competition for singing and shit. So we went to Disney for a week, and up there, we had like our own little groups that we walked around Disney in, and yeah. You know, everyone had their friends. But what the fuck?
Oh my god!
Wow!
Don't worry, guys. I hit two of them.
But so yeah, we had our like own little groups, and but there's this one girl that nobody likes, and she like Dakota. Needed a group, so she was like, hey, can I go in your group? I'm like, sure. So she was in our group, and it was we had an odd number of people. We had 5 people in our group, because she fucking fucked it up. We would have had 4 people and it would have been perfect, but she's like, yeah, I want to be with you guys. So every ride, there had to be one person that had to sacrifice themselves to sit with her. And it was like, most of the time she was on the ride by herself. But there was, because like, we were like, nah, I promised her I'd go with her. Sorry, I can't do it. But there's always like that one person, the MVP of the group, that's just like, I'll ride with you. And like, they'd sit with her. And it's just so awkward and painful to sit with, and especially on roller coasters. And then there was another group that was there that like we didn't actually go, like we combined groups. We had some of that. Yeah. It was, you know, our group featuring this group, you know what I'm saying? And Disney, hitting up Disney. And there was like these 2 people that didn't like roller coasters but still walked around the park with the roller coaster groups. So every time they were the 2 people, they were like, oh yeah, I'll hold your bags and shit. So like the same 2 people sat every ride outside and watched us and held our bags. And they like longingly looked at the roller coaster.
You need those people though.
Yeah, but
you
gotta like,
hold your bags.
Fucking hold them on the ride. When they make like, you do that in Disney too. Like they don't have places where you can put them. You have to hold your bag.
Look at this hole. I'm the greatest.
Anyways, a different story. My story that I was originally gonna tell, but you just reminded me of that.
Hold on, I still got some more, but you can tell your story because I totally just forgot all of them.
All right, it's chill. Oh no, that means, that what's her face? So, this one's about my mom. Oh. You know my mom. She's a funny lady. Oh my god. So, this just happened today. When I said, I'll call you back in 15 minutes, I walked out and talked to her. And this just happened. And I'm like, wow, this is a great podcast story. So, actually, it's probably not a great podcast story, but I'll tell it anyways. What happened was, I was sitting out there, and my mom was talking about this guy, and she's like, oh my god, I think he tried to get laid. And I'm like, wait, what do you mean you think? She's like, well, you see, I was at his sister's party or whatever. Or I was at the winery. The winery is like a mile up the street. And she's like, so we were there and I asked him for a ride home. And he gave me a ride home. But instead of turning right, he turned left. And that's the opposite way from our house. And I'm like, hello, you just went the wrong way. And he's like, no, I know where I'm going.
He's like, about to get raped.
Okay, so he's taking her. He's driving. And he gets on the highway. She's like, where the fuck are you going? This is the wrong way to my house. Or no, she just said this is the wrong way. He's like, I know where to go. So he keeps driving. She's like, you are not taking me to my house right now. He goes, oh. And he gets off the highway and goes back to the house. And she's sitting there. And she's like, I think he was trying to get laid. I'm like, what do you mean you think? She's like, oh my god, he was. I'm like,
trying
why?
To get that ding.
And so, because when he pulled in the driveway, he got out with her and he like walked inside. He's like, so your kid's home? And she said nothing and she walked away and said goodnight. It's just like so awkward though.
Smash.
She didn't know.
Ooh. Thanks for that. Oh god damn it, I could have got that.
Got it.
I haven't gotten any.
But yeah, it's
too.
Just like she's like so, I don't know.
Nonchalant.
She doesn't fucking care. Oh Neith.
Alright. Well, I found another story.
Ooh, hit me up with this another story.
So, I was on the you know those like pirate ships that like rock up and down? And they go upside down.
Yeah, I know
those pirates. Yeah, so I went on this one and had to sit in the like back, the farther seats in the back, which I like those seats better. Mm. And I was already used to roller coasters. This was last summer. and I was on it.
I just thought of another roller coaster
story. I was on it, and I was like, all right, well, everyone, what the fuck? Everyone in my family gets to sit with each other, and I gotta sit with some random people because there's only like one seat left, and it was next to these random people. And I'm like, all right, I guess I'll do it. So then I sat down, and then here rolls up this African American male. I don't know why I'm saying it like this. Here comes this African American, and also known as Black. Oh. So
yeah,
I sat there, and I'm like, all right, cool, no problem. And start going, start having fun. I was like, oh, it's pretty dope. This is my first time I went on this. But it was also the year where I was like, fuck it, I don't give a shit about roller coasters anymore. They're fun. I'll ride them now. And then they started going up and down.
Ride them like a jerk.
This guy had friends, apparently, across, like, all the way across the boat. And, or the ship, whatever.
Apparently, they're not his friends because they don't want to fucking sit with him.
Every time. Every time. The boat would go up on our side, and we'd be looking down at them. He would, like, stand up, and he'd go, hey, turn up, turn up! Waving his hands in, like, the most sporadic way ever. I was like, what the fuck? This dude's about to fall out of the fucking ship. And this one time, he, like, slipped a little bit. I was like, oh, shit, I'm about to see a guy die today.
Imagine if he just fucking fell, and it was just like, oh, well, well, goddamn it. Jerome fucking fell off the ship again.
He turning down now. He ain't gonna be turning up.
We're turning down now.
Get that fucking Anubis. Oh, there you go.
Oh, give me this neat that I missed once.
Yeah!
God damn it. So, you reminded me of a story. So, this is back at Disney again. So, we had, like, you know how we had the groups featuring other groups?
Yeah.
Well, this group that we were featuring that day...
Uh-oh.
It was the night of the fireworks, and we're like, our group is like, you know, we don't really want to see the fireworks, and they're like, but we do, and we're like, all right, then go see them, and we'll ride this ride, and they're like, okay. So what happened is they went to see them, and we didn't actually ride the ride, we stood where we were. It was at Space Mountain. This is in, oh my god, I need to mute this game. retreat. So this was in Space Mountain, in the Magic Wonder fucking... The one with the place with the castle. I don't know what the park's called. But so we're sitting there and fireworks are going and it's cool shit. And we're watching them from the entrance. We could see them fine. Apparently my teacher proposed to her boyfriend or her boyfriend proposed to her and they were like, oh, how cute. But so we waited for like 5 minutes after that and they didn't show up and we're like, all right, well, fuck it. We'll just get in line for the ride. So we're in line and then we look back. And the what I don't know if you've ever been to Disney. Oh my god, I just have my health.
I've been to Universal. All
right, well, what happens in Magic Kingdom and that's the coolest, like, what's the ride? Space Mountain is the coolest ride that I've ever waited for because there's games while you wait, you play video games with people, and it's fucking cool. But, but yeah, you sit there and play video games. It's a long, long hallway until you get to the top. When you get to the top, all of a sudden it starts doing the zigzag thing like most roller coaster lines do. We get to the zigzag part, and we look back, and all of a sudden we see the group that we were supposed to be waiting with, and they are pissed. They are just standing there, frowns on their faces, staring at us like four fucking 40 minutes ahead of them in line. Like, because the zigzag is huge, and we're like four zigzags across from them. And we're looking at them, and we wave, and all of them simultaneously turn their heads to shun us. And we're like, oh, okay. If you want to play like that, that's fine. So we're like shunning them back, and we get on the roller coaster, and I'm sitting there, and we ride the roller coaster. I come back, and I'm like, dang, that was so fun. Glad I didn't have to wait any longer. They literally did not talk to me for the rest of the trip.
Yeah. They were like, nah, fam, I don't know you.
I don't. They literally, like, it was just like the shun crew. Like, they did not want to have anything to do with us. I was like, aight, fam.
That's rude.
Fine with that. Oh, I missed my. Oh, that don't matter.
Okay, I see you. So, another story, but I completely forgot.
Another story, but you I completely forgot.
Let me think about it here. Shunning.
Think about it. Shun. Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, this is, my dad, he's older now, so, he's in his, like, 40s. What is this guy doing? What? It's his 40s now. So,
Anubis ulted.
We went on this older wooden roller coaster, and,
Oh, that's sketchy. They have one just, of those at Darien Lake near my house.
It was just me and my dad, and I'm like, alright, let's do this. So then we went on it.
Laggy as hell, oh my god.
My fucking... It just jerks you around. Have you been on wooden roller coasters? They just non-stop jerk you around.
Yeah, they're ridiculous.
And I was like, oh my god, my fucking neck. And I look at my dad, and he looks like he's getting fucking tossed around like a salad. And at the end of the ride...
Like a salad.
And at the end of the ride, he's like, ah, fuck. And I'm like, Dad, are you good? He's like, I ain't never going on that shit again. He looks so fucking in pain.
Like, roller coasters are fucking horrible.
The one I went on, the golden one, was pretty good. The gold striker one, whatever it's called.
I don't... You can take that buff, but I hope you feel good about taking that buff.
Yeah.
She saw me, like, walking towards it, and she's like...
No, from the amount of ults I've landed... Well, the amount of ults I landed on people... I haven't landed, like, any ults in a while now. I haven't gotten many kills. I don't think I've gotten a single kill from an ult. Sadly.
That sucks. We are wrecking Enos.
Are we? Oh, yeah, we are. I don't know, I feel like I died that one time, and I feel like we should...
Freya died 7 times. That's most of our... That's more than... That's almost half the deaths.
I think that'll wrap up most of our story segment, unless you got, like, more stories you can think of.
Help, idiots.
Bye. I missed. I missed, but I still killed him.
Fucking focusing me?
Thanks for the kill, team. Yeah, focusing you, bro. Almost winning by... Pretty much winning by 100. Just chill. Alright. Let me just see. I don't have many other roller coaster stories.
Stop doing that. Stop doing what? Stop dying.
I'm trying to think. What's another good story? I'm trying to think of more roller coaster stories. I'll have a... I thought I'd have... Like, there's one of them that I remember.
Well, I got one. A roller coaster story. So, when I was 8, if you ever heard of Cedar Point in Ohio.
Yeah.
So, I went to Cedar Point when I was 8. Do you know what they have there?
Nope.
They have the top thrill dragster that's like, it goes 120 something miles an hour, straight up 420 feet,
mm-hmm.
and it's crazy. So I'm 8 years old, and my dad is like, oh yeah, we're gonna go on this. And I'm like, oh wait, what? He's like, you wanna go on that one? And I'm like, no. He's like, oh, come on, why not? And I literally, he kept asking me, I just broke down. I started crying. I don't wanna go on the fucking roller coaster.
No.
It was huge. It was like,
you say why not? What? Did he say why not?
No. No, he just kept... Well, yeah, he said why not to, like... Cause
what the fuck? You're 8 years old.
I was nonchalant about it. He's like, oh, it'd be fun. It's like, you won't get hurt. And I'm like, I don't want to get...
Fuck that shit.
Like that.
Dad, you gotta be straight up with him. Even though you probably didn't know, like, the word.
Dad.
Even though you didn't know, like... You probably didn't know what shit meant. You should be like, Dad, I'm gonna doo-doo myself. My pants are gonna be doo-dooed.
You pussies don't do shit.
Nah, chill, fam. Chill, fam. We're doing good.
I'm fucking...
Oh, I'm human, so I shit too, so... Yeah, I'll tell her that now.
Oh, wasn't ready for it! Uh-oh. You weren't ready! I'm going in! I went too much in.
There you go. Okay, so I got another story here. Story may not be as interesting, but that same group of friends that we went on the wooden roller coaster with, one of them, we just got done eating at the food place, and he was like. We got done eating. We ate a lot because Six Flags is the end of the school year. It's the end of the school year, and we're just pigging out. So then, we got done. We ate like a bunch of pizza. So that's what we got there. And then we were like, my friend, he was like, hey, we should go on the biggest roller coaster here. And I'm like, hold up. We just ate like 10 slices of pizza each. You're telling me you want to go on the fucking craziest roller coaster there? Shit had like 13 loops on like one part of it. And I'm like, this guy needs to chill.
Where the fuck is
it? We ended up not seeing him for the rest of the day. He vanished from our group.
Well.
So it was just me and my other friend, and we're like, what the fuck are we supposed to do now? And we just like walk around the park. I think we went on a pirate ship, the swing thing. And
You ever been on one of the pirate ships where it's like enclosed and it just keeps going round and round?
No.
Fucking love those so much. They have one at Darien Lake near me, and it literally like it goes around. Oh, you ever been on the top spin?
I don't know.
That's a fucking giant one where you probably know what it is. It's insane. I love it. Let me get this last kill though. Oh. Maybe I should just.
You want me to go first?
I'll go first because I have a weird one.
All right.
It is.
Hold up. Let me drum roll. This is dumb comment section time.
Get out of here, comma, clone, period. Your cheeks can't even flop at 0.00000005 gigaflops per second. How comical. How comical.
The fuck is that gigaflop?
I don't know. If you haven't noticed, there spelled, they spelled it, they used the wrong there. New dash comma dash, so don't say they suck. You were to when you just started, you didn't just start and be like, yeah, I got full inventory T13.
Excuse me? And this was on a video about the Hungry Pumpkin game by our very own Jirachi56.
Fucking fair.
And she quotes, I'm very hungry, quote. Well, no. Starting quote, I'm very hungry, end quote. Okay. And then she puts after that, this game is a porno. That's it.
Okay.
No, obviously right. You gotta, being very hungry, like when someone walks into the dining room, or did I just say dining room? Someone walks into the kitchen, and they're like, I'm very hungry. They want to eat ass, right? They ain't talking about food, they're just like, I'm hungry for some ass. Read them out loud for me when you look at them.
Use your fists. Questions later. Push. Kaboom.